The JAMA Network.
Babies breathe very differently before and after birth.
Before birth, the baby's blood circulates differently while in the uterus.
The fetus gets oxygen from its mother. The developing lungs are not used for breathing. After birth, this should change. Persistent pulmonary hypertension, or PPHN, occurs when the baby does not adapt to breathing outside the womb. Dr. Krista Habereks from Brigham and Women's Hospital in Boston and co-authors examined medical records of nearly 4 million publicly insured women, all diagnosed with depression, who filled a prescription for antidepressants during the last 90 days of pregnancy. The researchers were most interested in the use of selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor antidepressants, or SSRIs.
The large majority of those women, around 80%, used an SSRI as opposed to a non-SSRI antidepressant.
The records of women who did not take an antidepressant were also examined. The number of babies born with PPHN was compared in each group.
We did observe a higher risk of PPHN in women that were exposed to antidepressants compared to those that weren't.
The study appears in JAMA, Journal of the American Medical Association.
Once we accounted for potential differences in the characteristics of women belonging to these different exposure groups, we did not find an increase in the risk of PPHN associated with either SSRI antidepressants nor for non-SSRI antidepressants.
Those characteristics included diabetes and obesity, both of which are known risk factors for PPHN.
This is important information for clinicians and their patients when they are weighing the risks and benefits of continuing antidepressant medication use during pregnancy or potentially initiating medication use during pregnancy.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.